How are you doing? All good?
Not too bad.
Okay. I think we're gonna start with a song called Joy Spring, as it's also a nice spring outside. I hope you're gonna enjoy it. The song is written by amazing Clifford Brown, and the lyrics written by John Hendrix.
Got me feeling.
Let me introduce you my band, my amazing band. On piano, Elisabeth Chourdaki. On drums, Mr. David Thompson. On bass, Mr. Daragh Kinch. And on the guitar, my dear friend, Matija, Vukosavljevic. And now we're going to move on to one of my compositions. It's an interesting name called L. Well, I think everyone could think of that L, any word they want, maybe love or maybe lazy or something. I have a lyrics in that song, and it's in Russian, and is it like a Broadway song? It's all really nice and cute, so it's obviously about love and Prince Charming and stuff like that. So I hope you're gonna like that.
Bye.
Uncertainty in English. Well, I don't know. I didn't know what how to name that. Yes, and kind of, yeah, that's what happened. I hope you're gonna enjoy it.
Thank you.
We're gonna move on to the next one, just to cool down a little bit to the ballad. The next song called A Timeless Place. I really like to sing it over ASC's class, and I decided to do something else in that, so I hope you're gonna like that. The windows looked out into the part of never ending. A flower and trees and little pathways far descending to the garden. Daragh again, Daragh Kinch. Thank you very much. And my friend Matija, Vukosavljevic. They can rest now and have some tea or coffee or anything. And we're gonna play one really cool version, cool arranging of a really famous standard, Nature Boy. For this arranging, I was influenced by one Azerbaijanian singer and piano player, classical kind of, Aziza Mustafa Zadeh. She's really cool. And I hope you're gonna enjoy it too.
The greatest thing
amazing piano player, Anastasia Gorokhova. Amazing drummer, Thompson. Thank you very much.